Let's go to a girl who is here, and would you like to talk about your ex? Is that what you want to?
No, that's not what it is.
Oh my God, you guys are like so awesome. I thought I should call in and talk to you, because I've never called a sports radio station before, and you guys are awesome. I love you so much. You're just so good. Oh, my God. This is great.
Are you grinding your teeth, ma'am?
Do you guys have any gum?
No, we have baby pacifiers and orange juice.
I have a pacifier. I could use it. Oh, my God. You have any water? It's like the elixir. Anyway, I was going to call and talk about the Texans, because they're going to be playing on Monday night. And on Monday night, I think it'd be really embarrassing because they're playing the Colts. What do you guys think?
I think they've got. I actually, drunk girl on X.
I love you guys. You guys are the best. This is the best time I've ever talked to anybody on a phone. You guys are awesome.
Yeah. Thanks. No. That game. Yeah. I think the Texans have a pretty good chance to win that one. And it's not going to be. I don't think you're going to love us quite as much tomorrow.
Do you have any orange juice?
We don't, actually. My son's
why would you want
all over the carpet.
Orange juice?
Do you have any glow sticks?
We don't. No.
Oh, God, this place is crazy. I'm like so burning up hot in here. It's just nuts. I'm seriously so in love with you guys right now. I've never, ever felt this good.
Drunk girl on X joining us here on 1560 The Game. Where have you been all night? Where'd you go to?
We started out at this club and saw this band. They were like, they weren't very good at first, and then they got really good. I mean, they got amazing. It was just, I don't know.
How long did it take until they became amazing?
It's about 10 minutes. And all of a sudden, everything started sounding really good, like looking amazing. We were like spinning around dancing with our friends, and then we got water, which is like the elixir of the gods.
What?
Yeah, I love you guys. Oh my God, it's freaking awesome.
Can you focus? Focus now. Stay focused.
I can see right now.
I think she's dancing.
Dancing.
Is she dancing?
She's dancing.
Can you hear us?
This is amazing. Oh, God. You have to hear. I've got to be here. What about this check?
She's spinning around. See, you can't hear. You can barely hear. She's spinning around and talking.
She's going to fall. Get her.
I'm dizzy.
I didn't thought so.
Stop spinning and stay focused.
Get some orange juice.
My God, have you ever looked at your hand?
Let me ask you a question.
My God.
Do you have any of those, necklace candies on rubber band strings? Do you have that?
You know, it's like necklace candy and like...
Hello, can you... Stay focused.
She's spinning again.
Do you have a ring pop? Put the ring pop in your mouth now. Hurry.
It's so awesome. Oh, you guys.
I can't see drunk, spinning around all over the place. You can't hear.
Drunk girl on X.
I need some orange juice.
No, we don't have any. I'm
we don't
sorry.
Have any orange juice.
Like right now would be the...
No.
She's spinning.
No.
She's still spinning.
Dale, you got to pot it out. She's out of control.
All right, turn it down because
oh, my God.
Drunk girl
no
on X.
No glow sticks either.
All right. Drunk...
Oh, my God. I was off. You guys have no idea how good I feel right now. I just like this warm water just washed all over my body.
No, that's urine.
Is it urine?
There's a chance if it's warm.
If it's warm.
Oh, my God. I hope it's not urine. What are you guys thinking about the Texans on Monday night?
Yeah, we think... Okay,
all
that's
right,
it,
that's
Del.
All. That's all.
I think they got a chance to win. I don't think you really care.
Drunk girl on X here on 1560 The Game.
Oh, man. I just can't believe it.
Wow. Drunk girl on X. Didn't know she was going to call in today.
We've never heard from her.
No.
So, yeah. That was too bad.
That is too bad. Speaking of kickstarting stuff, Drunk Girl on X is joining us here on 1560 The Game. And as I understand it, orange juice is a Kickstarter.
Hi, you guys are calling. Thank you so much for taking my call. You guys are awesome.
Drunk Girl on X, how you doing? We haven't talked to you in a while. Where you been?
I feel so awesome right now. I feel great. I've been hanging out. I just haven't had time to call. I've been listening mostly. You guys are just awesome. I can't tell you how much I love you guys. I love you guys.
You're rolling?
I'm so rolling right now. It's like, I feel so good. Like, it's just awesome. I mean, I've been thinking about sports, and I've been wanting to ask you guys this question. Do you have any water?
Well, sports talk and ecstasy is just a weird combination.
Well,
do you have any orange juice?
Orange juice, is that true that a Kickstarter, it just jumps you back going again, Drunk Girl on X?
I don't know. You're supposed to do it every time. I mean, that was with these guys tonight, and they were doing this stuff called Trail Mix. It's like X and, like, you know, seeds and raisins and stuff, and it just didn't do anything to me.
No, I can tell. No. It really didn't affect you at all.
They're awesome. I can't tell you how much I enjoy listening to your guys and talking to your guys. You guys are so awesome. I love you so much.
Drunk Girl on X with us here on 1560 The Game, having a big... Where were you last night?
It comes over me in waves. It's so awesome. It's like... Are you guys hot? It's like burning up hot in here. It's like really hot.
You need a hug?
Right there. Oh, God, please. Just give everybody a radio hug. It feels so good right now. This is awesome. You know, and you guys are... I was on hold, and you were playing the remix of All Systems Go, and that song... Rocks. Oh, my God. I love that song.
It is pretty ridiculous.
It is ridiculous, that song.
It's so ridiculous. I mean, I was a girlfriend. My girlfriend's boyfriend was, like, hitting on me tonight. And I was like, God, it's so gross how I turned around. I started making out with this other dude. And he's like, I think he's Italian.
Are you snooky?
I don't know.
Are you started making out with him?
Yeah, it's like gross. He's just like rubbing up against me. It feels like he has a big stick of lifesavers in his pocket. It's so gross.
Mentos?
Oh, my God. You guys have no idea how much I love you. I love you so much. Do you have any water?
Plenty. We have here.
Come on.
I need some water. There's some water. It's like the elixir of the gods. Oh, my God.
Drunk Girl on X with us on 1560 The Game. Where were you guys last night? It was a party.
I was at some place called Vintage Bar. There's all these just like preppy frat boys. They're okay. They're kind of cute. We were just dancing. It was okay at first, and then it got really awesome. We got this amazing. You guys should have been there.
What happened? A Trail Mix, I guess. Amazing. Got amazing or something.
Yeah. Everybody was on Trail Mix. I mean, everybody was rolling with Trail Mix. It was disgusting.
But this guy had lifesavers in his pocket or something?
It's so gross. It's like, I know what that is, dude. You know, back off. Back off, okay? I'm rolling. I want to have a good time. I don't want to be having that thing up against my thigh. Well... This song is awesome, too. Lady Gaga is awesome.
Lady Gaga is awesome. No, I guess for a junk.
Do you have a pacifier?
A binky?
We don't have a
pacifier. You know what would be the best thing right now? If you guys give me a ring pop.
How about a candy necklace?
Yeah. I already ate two of them.
You did?
What are you guys doing? Why didn't you guys ever come out? I mean, you just sit there. You never come out, you show up. I invite you out all the time. And you should just go down to the Roxy.
We should.
It is right downstairs.
It is right. Yeah, I mean, could just come straight upstairs and go to work.
At the Roxy?
Yeah. Rolling.
Last time I was there, was this guy named KJ, and he was all, like, bragging that he hosted some sort of cougar show. And I was like, I'm not a cougar, dude. I'm not going to go out there with you. And he got these other two really gross girls to go out there, and they were going to, like, film a porno or something.
Yeah, cougars tonight.
Yeah.
It's a late-night rave.
Right.
Yeah, whatever. Don't call me a cougar, dude, if you're trying to put me up. You know what I mean?
All right, then. Well, Drunk Girl on X, thanks for calling. We really
love you guys so much. Thank you for having my call. I love you guys. I'll talk to you soon.
Thanks, Drunk Girl on X. Here. Drunk Girl on X, we're on 1560 The Game.
Doesn't like Italian guys with lifesavers.
No. in their pockets.
In their pockets.
You know what that is? Stop putting that on my leg.
I know what that is.
Dale, what'd you learn today in our little show?
What? I'm sorry. Junk Girl and X has wiped out everything that happened before.
Deets says, best guest ever, Drunk Girl on X.
It's pretty solid.
Drunk Girl on X just boosted show grade to a B. Billy says, it was. We were at an F with KJ as our special guest on the extravaganza. So
we were not.
Drunk Girl on X wants to get in here on 15-6 again.
Are you still rolling from like 3 months ago?
Oh my god, it's so good. It's so good tonight. I can't believe it. I can't believe how good I feel. I love you guys so much. I love you. I love Richard Justice. I'm going to give him a big hug. I'm going to give you a radio hug right now.
Give him a radio. He's giving you a radio. She's giving you a radio hug.
What did you say? He or she?
She. I meant she.
Drunk Girl on X.
She's got big masculine hands, though, which scare you.
Where's Chris Solis? Where is Chrissy? Why is it Solis here? He's always there. Where are you going?
It's Thursday. Chris Solis is never here.
He's always here. He's with me all the time.
He'll be here tomorrow.
And you understand, there's so many other girls here. Everybody's rolling. There's so many other girls. I'm like walking to the bathroom. I'm like looking in the mirror. And I think I'm looking in the mirror, but I'm not. I'm looking at another girl, and she like looks exactly like me and stuff. And I'm like, hey, girl. And she's like, hey. And I'm like, do you have any gum? And she's like, do you have any water? And I'm like, do you have any candy? And she's like, no, but I really want some candy right now.
How long does that conversation go on? 12, 15 minutes?
Yeah, I finally realized that it really was a mirror.
Oh, okay. Oh. See, and that was like an M. Night Shyamalan movie where there's a twist at the end. It actually is a mirror.
It is a mirror.
It's the best part of the song. It's the best part.
Get the phone away from the speaker. Get the phone away from the speaker. We can't hear you.
Richie, you've got to dance with me. You have to come on the dance floor, Richie.
Don't, Richard, don't. They find out. If the Chronicle finds out, you're going to be in
trouble. Yeah, you don't want. This is a Chris Hansen kind of thing.
Do not dance with her, Richard.
Do not dance with the Drunk Girl on X.
You'll end up on camera phones.
Squeeze me, Richie.
Don't squeeze her. Don't do anything. She will get you in trouble. I'm not even kidding.
No. Drunk Girl on X.
Amazing right now. You guys have no idea how amazing our fellas are. Amazing. Richie, you have to come rolling with me.
She's raging right now. Drunk Girl on X. This is the best you've felt in a while, Drunk Girl on X.
I'm telling you guys, sir, like, what? Why do you guys talk so much about the Astros? I mean, it's just not a very interesting thing to talk about. I mean, I don't understand how you guys even have a job. I mean, there's nothing to talk about.
She's turning on us. Get ready. Let's get out of control. Listen, we're going to have to let you go.
It's okay. I'll see you guys later. I love you guys.
Okay. Right. Bye.
We're going to have to let Drunk Girl on X go.
Hey, Sports Radio guys, I was going to talk to you guys about this company called Homeway Mortgage, you know? It's like, when you have to buy a house and stuff, or if you already have one, you want to, like, save money and things, and, like, just refinance. Like, God, I feel so amazing right now. You should use this company, Homeway Mortgage, because they're, like, better than the other companies and stuff. So you should call them at 281-565-8500, and I'll, like, help you with, like, mortgages and refis. Oh my god, I mean, like, save so much money and stuff. It's gonna be awesome. I mean, you're gonna feel great. You're gonna feel amazing. So call them up and stuff, and I'll, like, answer all your questions about mortgage. I'll answer any question. Like, do you have any water? And they do. They have water. So call them at 281-565-8500, or you can go, like, online and stuff and look them up. I don't really know where, but it's Homeway Mortgage. It's awesome.